It's almost 6 o'clock in the morning on Saturday. What's the day of the night?
Yeah.
And Laylee and Brandon, Gareth and I are in the car heading for Pullman because Tom is graduating from Wazoo. And there's an event this afternoon for him. So we had talked about going last night, but Bryn didn't get home from tennis till 9:30, and I was just really tired and didn't really feel like driving.
No, what it was, you wanted to sleep in your new bed.
Well, she says, we got a new bed. Sarah spent, I don't know, $1,000 on a new mattress. Or it was $600 or $700. It was a lot of money on a new mattress. So I slept in that bed with Sarah last night instead of driving until all hours. And as it is, I mean, we would have gotten to Pullman a little after midnight probably, and we'd probably still be fast asleep now if we had left last night. So, that's my story and I'm sticking to it. Yeah, anything you want to add, Brent?
It's 5:55 a.m.
Gareth, anything you want to add?
I'm tired.
Laylee? Yeah, there you have it. Live from my hybrid Honda Civic. Talk to you later. Balloons! Yes, you can. Don't tell me what you can and can't see. There's lots of balloons. There's tons of balloons.
No, we just know they're all crashing out.
I like that the one with the blue top is like a
That's all that matters.
I don't know, Lyle Lovett just isn't compelling to me.